We're trying to use maybe shadowing.
It works on digital level, on understanding digitally, just as well.
No, this is something you do in 2D design quite often.